Hello all, welcome to Ramya Sadasivam's art gallery. This is my painting. I'm going to explain my painting. This is a beautiful North Indian woman kneading dough. This is fire, wooden log. This is roti pan. So it is heating up side by side. What she is wearing is a beautiful North Indian wear. It is called Ghagra Choli or Lehenga. She has covered her head with a shawl, which is a part of her of the dress. That is how it is usually worn. Mostly North Indians eat roti, chapati, which is basically made of wheat flour. She is preparing chapati, and side by side the tawa is getting hot for the roti to be roasted. Most of her villagers have not been yet bestowed with even gas fuel or gas stoves. That these women have to go far to fetch these wooden logs. However, these women have a lot of work to do, but there is something very unique about these women. They don't give up that easily. Their spirits are very high. I have given a lot of importance for the background so it looks bright and realistic. For the shadow effect, I've used the technique called glazing. The effect and the depth of the shadow makes my subject stand out in a two-dimensional canvas. Indian skin is quite a challenge. However, I think in this painting, I've come close and I've done some justification. I've created this fire using the technique called scumbling, old masters, ancient oil technique, where dry paint is applied over dry paint over and over until we get this effect. So that's about this painting. If you had liked this painting, if you'd like to know more about this painting, WhatsApp, call me on this number. For more such paintings, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for your time.